We initially reached out to C3 AI to be able to help scale up our manufacturing processes. We have 37 manufacturing sites around the world, and we want to deliver more vaccines and medicines to patients using yield optimization and several other applications that we have within the C3 suite. At GSK, we have a pretty large investment in our data and AI capabilities. We've invested quite heavily in Microsoft Azure. We have Enterprise Data Lake. The C3 platform actually has a lot of great integrations with our internal cloud environment. We were able to quickly connect up our SAP data, our manufacturing data, our quality data into the C3 platform. The partnership between both C3 and Microsoft has been really helpful there. So our purpose at GSK is to unite science, technology, and talent together. We have an ambition by 2030 to impact 2.5 billion patients. We're really looking forward to delivering value to our customers in that way. I think we'd like to start implementing the entire suite of applications, both in manufacturing as well as in supply chain, to get the greatest amount of value in this program. So at GSK, we have what's called a smart manufacturing program to digitally transform the company. I think C3 AI will play a significant role in improving all parts of our supply chain and manufacturing processes to be able to deliver recommendations to our business users from an AI perspective, but also to integrate the data and make it more relatable for our end users and our customers. So I'm really excited about the partnership and the future progress that we're going to be making together.